Hey guys, it's Fitzy here, and in this video, I will be showing you how to scout for sheep like a pro. I play a lot of Holy Roman Empire, so I will be doing this based on their opening. Typically, when you start the game, you make a prelate, tell your villagers to gather from the sheep, and collect the two sheep by your town center. You may even run the scout by your town center to drop off the sheep before sending them into the middle of the map. But what if I told you this was wrong? Okay, maybe not wrong, but could be better. First, let's look at how sheep work when herding them to the town center. The sheep will walk toward the town center, but stay a small distance away. To get them closer, tell the sheep to walk past the town center, then use the stop command. This will put them right underneath the town center, and your villagers will have less walking time. You can then select one villager to kill the sheep. This way, when the first sheep runs out of food, multiple villagers won't all take the time to kill the sheep. When you start the game, make your prelate. Tell your villagers to gather from the sheep, and immediately send your scout out on the map. Then you can select three villagers to build a house, then a mining camp. After the prelate, make a second scout. When the second scout spawns, collect the two sheep closest to your town center, and immediately send them to your villagers. The first sheep will not run out of food before the next sheep arrives. Now let's look at some specific maps. I've done some testing and have found these are the most optimal scouting patterns based on where sheep typically spawn. The blue arrows represent the first scout's scouting pattern, and the green arrows represent the second scout's scouting pattern. For most maps, when you start the game, you should know where your opponent spawns. It is typically diagonally mirrored of your spawn. I will be using directions based on looking at your opponent's spawn from your spawn. For Lipany, your first scout moves to the right, away from your opponent, then to the middle right third of the map. Typically, there's a herd of three sheep here. After that, move to the edge of the map and back towards your right corner. The second scout moves straight to the middle left third, and then to the edge of the map. On High View, go straight to the middle right third of the map, and then to the edge. The second scout does the same thing for the left. Mountain Pass has 3 to 6 sheep in the pass. Tell your scout to go directly to your opponent's base. The scout will then find the most optimal path and walk directly through the pass. Once you have reached the pass, walk along the side of the mountain on their side. Send the second scout to the mountain and run along the side of the mountain on your side. If there's a second pass on the map, make sure you run through that pass as well. On Alti, send the first scout to the inside of the mountains left of your base. Then go to the same position on their side of the map. If the sheep are not on the inside of the mountain range, then they should spawn on the outside of the mountains. The second scout goes to the edge behind your base and then clockwise around the outside of the map. For French Pass, never go through the middle. Send the first scout clockwise to the edge of the pass and look for three sheep there. After that, keep moving clockwise around the map. The second scout goes to the edge of the map behind your base and then counterclockwise around the map. For Hill and Dale, send the first scout out the front toward the middle, check the left cliffside, and then move toward the edge of the map. After you reach the edge, you want to cut back to the opponent's cliffside and then into their base from the back. The second scout goes out the back right of your base and then to the edge of the map, followed by the cliffside on your opponent's side of the map. For King of the Hill, do not go to the middle. You may be King of the Hill, but you aren't going to be King of the Sheep. Send the first scout to the left side of the hill. There should be a herd of three, and once you find that, continue clockwise around the hill. The second scout goes to the back edge of your base, and then to the right side of the hill. Again, there should be a herd of three, and once you find these, continue counterclockwise. I couldn't find a strong pattern for Dry Arabia, and sheep aren't nearly as important on water maps. So go out and test these patterns and let me know if it helped.